What's the use of having the best insulation in the building envelope if it's not effectively protected from moisture? To protect the building against ingress of moisture, a so-called vapour retarder membrane is installed on the inside of the building. The membrane is stapled into place. Afterwards, the joints are sealed with tape in order to create an airtight system. The insulation of the roof is based on the same principle. There is one difference, though. Thermal insulation of the roof is generally thicker than in the external walls. With good reason, since the amount of heat lost through the roof is higher than through the walls. If the insulation system and the construction is to function properly, it needs to be protected against moisture. Even little faults in workmanship may later result in high energy losses. It is therefore necessary to install a smart vapor retarder membrane, a variable climate membrane that prevents the intrusion of moisture into the building shell and minimizes air leaks through the connections in the building envelope. If the adaptive vapor control membrane is to develop its full effect, it must be installed professionally. First, the membrane is fixed with staples placed at intervals of 20 centimeters. When fixing the second membrane strip, it must overlap the first one. Important is the careful interconnection of the single membrane strips. They must be sealed airtight with adhesive tape. A permanently elastic sealant fixes the membrane to structural components, for example masonry, plaster, or wood, to tightly seal the resulting joints. The special feature of this smart vapor retarder membrane is its VARIO effect. This protects the house and its inhabitants actively from moisture, draft, and wood preservatives. When the temperature increases in summer, moisture trapped in the wooden components is released in the form of water vapor. Thanks to the VARIO effect, the water vapor can escape inwards through the smart adaptive membrane, thus ensuring that the building structure can safely dry out. At the same time, the VARIO effect prevents the exudation of wood preservatives into the building interior. Conventional vapor control membranes do not have this capacity. The drying out effect is important since moisture in the roof can cause structural damage, and in extreme cases even result in wood rot, especially during summer. In winter, however, the membrane keeps the roof structure dry. The membrane then slows down the migration of water vapor from the inside outwards. The smart adaptive vapor retarder membrane closes its pores and thus prevents the ingress of moisture. As a result, the roof structure remains dry, reliably protected by the VARIO effect. On top of that, the house enjoys a smart airtightness system that protects from draft and wood preservatives and guarantees minimized air leaks through the building envelope. A sustainable solution for a sustainable house. In old buildings, you sometimes don't know which wood preservatives were used in the construction. Here, the membrane's variable vapor permeability prevents the penetration of toxic gases. Due to its easy application, the insulation system is also attractive for do-it-yourselfers who would like to convert their attic in order to achieve better comfort and lower energy bills. By installing an adaptive climate membrane, they take precautions against allergic reactions that may be caused by toxic emanations. At the same time, they provide thermal insulation in compliance with the latest standards. An insulation system, like the one shown in this video, always consists of perfectly matched components. Building owners and do-it-yourselfers should therefore make sure that all materials come from a single supply source. When installing sufficiently thick insulation and the smart adaptive membrane VARIO from ISOVER, comfortable living can be